A proctor can enter their PIN on a test taker's computer to set up an in-person proctored assessment. For remote proctor sessions, watch the video Setting Up a Proctored Assessment by Test Taker Request. To set up a proctored assessment using the proctor PIN, start at the main public website. Scroll down if needed and click Take an Assessment. Enter your location PIN above the module list and click Go. You can also bookmark your location-specific URL to go directly to this page. Your location-specific URL can be found in the admin portal. Ask the test taker to log in to their Northstar account. If they don't have an account, they can enter their name. To turn proctor mode on, click Validate Computer via PIN. Then enter your proctor PIN and click Authorize. When proctor mode is on and the test taker name is displayed, the assessments are ready to be proctored.